create an edge band in SWOOD design, first navigate to your edge band library, located in the task pane on the right-hand side of your screen. Then, right-click edge bands and select edit. From here, I'm going to right-click edge bands and create a new folder called custom. To create an edge band in this folder, right-click custom and select new. Now, all that's left to do is set up your properties. Starting with a name, I'll use oak 2mm, and a description. You can then input information such as the price of your material, the thickness of the edge band. You can also specify a minimum and maximum width for your edge band, and whether the creation of the body adds or removes material. You can then specify any stock offsets, and you can link to an external width table if desired. Once you've set up those parameters, you can set an appearance for your edge band. You can either set your appearance as a block color, or you can link the texture to an image file too, if required. There are further options to adjust the shaping of your edge bands. However, this will be covered in more depth in another video. The last parameters to set up are the extended properties. These properties relate to the edge band in machine. Extension specifies a value that's slightly longer than your finished length. This allows for any excess material your machine may trim off to be accounted for in costings. Minimum length is the minimum length an edge band can be applied to. And finally, minimum part sustain refers to the size of the panel perpendicular to the edge. In other words, this specifies the minimum width of the panel the machine can hold. Once that's all set up, hit the green tick at the bottom of your dialog box and your edge band is ready for use on your panels. Thank you for watching. I hope this content has been useful. Please don't forget to look for more content on our website and YouTube channel.